So hello everyone, welcome back to Regional Training in Online Mode or Retro. Today, I want to share you about the storyline making. Here I have already made a storyline for make my animation video. It is about the metamorphosis phase of butterfly. You could also develop your video based on your learning material. As an example, I choose this theme to explain to students about life cycle of butterfly, since it comes from an egg. It is okay if you have another reference in making storyline. We just give you some simple reference. So as you can see in the screen, the subject is biology for junior high school students, and the theme is metamorphosis phase of butterfly. You can start the description with the explanation about the metamorphosis. In my storyline, I describe about metamorphosis is a manifestation of change experienced by a certain living creatures. One of the living creatures that experiences metamorphosis is butterfly. The process begins from an egg, larva or caterpillar, pupa or chrysalis, and butterfly or imago. Then to make you easier develop into the video, you could make this kind of tables. As you can see, I already made a table with 5 columns. The first one is to explain about the cut or the slide you need, and then the second one is for the segment, the third is for the visual assets you need or pictures you want to show in the video, and then the next column is voiceover and music illustration. The last column is for the estimated duration you need along the explanation. So in the first slide, which is the opening title, I want to show you the title of the video. You can write digital learning material animation drawing by your name, and then the picture is our symbolic logo and your school or your institution logo. For the voiceover and music illustration, we recommend you to use the instrumental one to avoid the distraction during the explanation. And it has also has to be legally used because the copyright issue. For the opening, maybe you can just develop it for 5 seconds. Move to the second slide, which is the definition of metamorphosis. In the visual asset, you can write that definition of the metamorphosis, and then the picture is about butterfly metamorphosis process, the whole phases they have during the metamorphosis. In the text, for voiceover and music illustration, you can narrate it with metamorphosis is a manifestation of change experienced by certain living creatures. So this is the whole picture for the metamorphosis phase, and we can estimate it for like 15 until 20 seconds. And the third part is the process of butterfly metamorphosis. The first one is coming from an egg. At the visual asset, you can show the butterfly eggs, and as the caption, you can write butterfly eggs can hatch within 3 to 5 days into larva. In the narration, you can give remarks that butterfly eggs can hatch within 3 to 5 days into larva. The larva will then eat the leaves around them. There is also the larva that feeds itself. you can estimate it for 20 to 30 seconds. And also for the fourth step, which is larva or caterpillar, you can do the same things. You explain about the larva's process coming from an egg to larva, and you can show the picture also and the explanation during the larva process. And so on and so forth until the last phase of the butterfly metamorphosis, which is imago or butterfly. Don't forget to adapt your voiceover and music illustration with the picture you show in the screen. Don't be too loud and don't be too slow. Just combine it perfectly. Okay, I think that's all for the storyline detail explanation. You can find another details in the next session video. Thank you for watching.